No, said the old woman. Unless a man were to love you so much that you were more to him than his father or mother, and if all his thoughts and all his love were fixed upon you. And the priest placed his right hand in yours. And he promised to be true to you here and hereafter. Then his soul would glide into your body and you would obtain a share in the future happiness of mankind.
没有，老妇人说，除非有个男人非常非常爱你，把你看得比他的父母还重要，他所有的心思和爱意都集中在你身上。神父把他的右手放在你的手里，他答应永生永世对你忠诚，然后他的灵魂就会融进你的身体。你就能和他一起分享人类未来的快乐。